time now to connect the dots when we make the news make sense. Scientists and even the president were hopeful that the summer weather, the heat, would help slow down COVID-19. But as cases continue to climb, experts say we have only ourselves to blame.
Scientists were optimistic the scorching summer temps would help slow down the spread of COVID-19. So why are cases still surging right now? Let's connect the dots. Experts say it boils down to three things: lack of immunity, how the virus spreads, and how we behave. Scientists say the warmer weather only slows down the spread of a virus after a majority of the population is immune. Doctors have also learned more about how COVID-19 spreads. Initially, studies suggested that sunlight could kill the virus on surfaces, but now we know it's very unlikely to catch the virus that way. Instead, it's spread through droplets in the air, something sunlight can't protect us from. But perhaps the most important factor of all, our behavior. The summer weather and businesses reopening means we're getting out and about more often. Unfortunately, that also means less folks are taking the same precautions they did in the spring. But the good news is, it's still in our control. Scientists say wearing masks and social distancing will help end this pandemic. And that is connecting the dots.